But you are not the masters of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you.
Surrender immediately!
He attacks me! How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
not a fan-friendly event, is it?
Who'd want to bake in this sun?
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony? Yeah, dull stuff. Looks like Al Licaldo's fronted a solid team.
This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
Nomad team usually wins this one, so no. Guess not.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember! Maximum
what?
Madness!
Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't, must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Right, strap in he and is, fire he is. Up your engine.
But he's talking always.
30 seconds and counting.
His mouth never stops it up. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
So next
you
time
there.
I actually don't hey. Make it, there's
yeah?
duct tape
What's
in
up?
The trunk.
Just wanted
saying.
To wish you luck.
Thanks.
Thank you. Formation!
Wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
But I gave you an easy task. Ah, of course, you let him. I do not give a shit. You were responsible for that motorcycle. No, do not dare return until you have repaired it.
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
Thank you.